रिकॉर्डिंग करते हैं।
ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग, नमस्कार साथियों। हमारा जो आज का टॉपिक है दैट इज इंडिया चाइना बॉर्डर इशू। तो इंडिया चाइना बॉर्डर इशू की अगर हम बात करें तो फर्स्ट वॉर की बात करते हैं, 20 अक्टूबर 1962 की बात करते हैं। इन दैट वॉर 1383 इंडियन एंड 72 चाइनीज सोल्जर्स वर किल्ड इन दैट वॉर एंड इंडिया लॉस्ट 43,000 स्क्वायर किलोमीटर ऑफ इंडिया एरिया ड्यूरिंग दैट वॉर एंड दैट एरिया इज इक्वल टू स्विट्जरलैंड बिकॉज स्विट्जरलैंड इज ऑल्सो हैविंग द एरिया नियर अबाउट 43,000 स्क्वायर किलोमीटर चाइनीज पीएल दैट इज चाइनीज पीपल लिबरेशन आर्मी दैट वॉज ऑन द अपोजिट साइड इंडियंस वर ऑन द अदर साइड एंड दैट वॉज द फर्स्ट वॉर बिटवीन इंडिया एंड चाइना एंड इंडिया लॉस्ट द वॉर दैट वॉज द फर्स्ट वॉर Then 1967 we can say war situation or that was an incident and that incident happened in two stages. First in August, then in September. First incident in August that is in the Nathula Sikkim. Second incident that was in September 1967 that was in Chola again the Sikkim area. Why that situation occurred in that area? Because trenches were constructed by the Chinese PLA inside the Sikkim and during that incident 88 Indian and 340 Chinese soldiers were martyred and in 163 Indian soldiers and 450 Chinese soldiers were wounded. So in that way we can say that India was victorious in the second war or in the second incident that happened in 1967. Third, we are talking about 1975. That incident happened in Tulumla, Arunachal Pradesh. In that incident, six Assam Rifle soldiers were doing patrolling at the time in the border area. Four leading soldiers were killed by the firing by PLA. But that incident was very poor documented by the Indian government also. But this incident was reported by New York Times. And in that it was written that China entered 500 meter inside the Indian territory. That's why Indian patrolling Assam Rifle soldiers opposed that entry. Then we are talking about 1987, June 1987, war or an incident. In that, the incident was Sonardong Chu incident in Andhra Pradesh. Trenches again by China at Arunachal Pradesh. At Tawang area, Arunachal Pradesh. And in the same year, 1987, Arunachal Pradesh became a state of India. And at that time, Army Chief or Indian General Krishna Swami Sundarji, he launched Operation Falcon. And Operation Falcon ki according jo hai, in that, T-70 tanks were there on the border area. 7 lakh soldiers were airlifted at the time, at the different border areas, maybe that is in Jammu and Kashmir, that is in area of UP, in the area of Sikkim, in the area of Arunachal Pradesh. Mi-26 helicopters were again taken by the Russia to see the situation of war. Then 2017, the incident that was Chinese attempted a raid near Dokhla. And this territory was also claimed by Bhutan also. So this location of Doklam, we can say India-Bhutan-China tri-junction. So this is the history of different wars. And different questions can be asked. The different questions can be asked that in which particular first war, India and China, that is 20 October 1962. Another question can be there that in the what is Falcon, what was Operation Falcon? Who was the chief of army? Who was the general at that time? What was the Doklam issue? So now, next jo hamara video that is on the current topic jo hum baat karenge, humne itihas ki baat ki, history ki baat ki, humne itihas ki panno ko palat ke dekha, iska base kya raha, jo ab jo incident hua, that is in 2020. So stay connected. Be tuned for the next video, that is 2020 incident India between China. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.